quite well, husband?
Nothing serious.
Come. Atia, I'm growing tired. I think we shall leave you.
Oh, well. As you wish, of course.
Good night, my dear. Did you have a pleasant evening?
I did. Your niece Atia is most polite. And Chief Augur made many edifying remarks on religion.
I regret I will not be coming home with you immediately.
But you're not well.
Oh, really, I'm quite recovered. I have urgent business with my marsupial clerks.
Business at night? It is not proper.
Not proper, but necessary. I have to be ready to leave the city and pursue Pompey as soon as he refuses truce.
He will refuse?
I believe so.
What's wrong, Mother?
I'm all alone.